state your business.
Just a fur trader. I'm headed up to Philadelphia to trade some furs.
What's your name?
Linus Rawlings. What's yours?
Didn't say it. What do you got there?
Just a coyote pelt that I made as a jacket for myself.
Pretty cold out here. We came from the east ourselves. Me and my family.
What kind of family you got?
Two sons, lovely wife, two daughters, which ain't married yet.
Well, I'm sure this fur coat right here will do good for one of your daughters if you don't mind me offering you.
It sure would. Thank you.
You know, a guy coming from the west ain't ate much lately. Do you mind if I join you for dinner?
We got stew on the fire if you'd like some. We got enough for an extra plate. If you'd like, we got a spot for you to stay the night. Would you like to?
Yes, sir.
You'd like to?
If it's not too much of a trouble to ask.
I'll have my daughter stoke your fire. I'll have my daughter make also your bed. You may stay the night, but in the morning you best be gone.
Sounds good.
Sunrise up and I see you, we ain't gonna like it. Understood?
Understood.
You got us an agreement? Thank you.
Thank you.
Dude's over there. Follow me.